how to do keyword research to find the right SEO keywords for your website, and how to find out what keywords your competitors are using. That's what we'll answer in today's video.
Social Media Top Team.
Hi, I'm Dylan Wilson with Social Media Top Team. We help business owners grow their business to the next level by leveraging online video, social media, and unconventional marketing strategies. Let's get right to it. Many people want to leverage search engine optimization like Google, Yahoo, Bing, and the rest to get more sales leads for their business. So they start doing SEO keyword research and find that it's not so easy to find good keywords for their website and business. Without knowing how to find the right keywords for SEO for your website or blog, you'll get lousy results or no results at all. Or you'd be surprised to find out how many businesses don't know their SEO keywords. They also don't know how to do SEO keyword research, which means they have no idea what their customers are searching for online. That's a surefire recipe for disaster. We have clients who invested thousands of dollars in SEO services with other companies, only to find that they were ranking for the wrong SEO keywords. In other words, SEO keywords that weren't able to get their phones ringing or drive qualified leads to their website. Bottom line, they weren't making any money. Don't let this happen to you. So what we're going to do is show you six quick ways to do keyword research for the right SEO keywords for your website or blog. Now, these include five popular free keyword search suggestion tools. By the way, the sixth and final method is going to blow your mind, so make sure you stay to the end of the video. All right, so let's start out first with learning what are SEO keywords. Now, there are two different types of SEO keywords, short tail and long tail keywords. Short tail keywords are one to two phrases usually that are broad and commonly searched terms, like what you see here, running shoes. There's more competition for short tail keywords since they're more commonly used. While long tail keywords are a combination of three to six words or more that are specific and relevant to the services or products that you sell. Some of their benefits include that you can more easily rank in search engines for them. They won't have as much competition and can boost your sales conversions because these searches are more qualified searches and often are late stage prospects. So you see, this is a long tail keyword, order running shoes online. This is a late stage key phrase, someone who's ready or looking into ordering running shoes online. So to get started in learning how to do SEO keyword research, simply step into your customer's shoes and you want to conduct an imaginary search for what you're selling. Or you can ask friends and relatives to suggest long tail keywords if they were to search for your products and services. So let's say we search for this key phrase, small business coaching. Let's go find some variations. Go right here to Google and check out what they have to offer. So the first free keyword suggestion tool is using Google Suggestions. Now, what you're going to do is you simply type in a few SEO key phrases, and then you look at the suggestions and make note of any that you like. So we're going to type in small. You see how these things are the suggestions coming up already. So small business, we said coaching, here we go. And you see already some other suggestions have come down. So coaching fees, services, certifications, tools, Sydney, blah, 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 these other areas. So make note of any that you actually like. Now, the second free keyword search tool is searches related to, and this is located at the bottom of the page, and this helps you come up with some keyword ideas as well. So once again, you type in a few SEO key phrases. This time, we'll just add in small business coaching tips, right? Tips, bingo. And then what happens is we're going to scroll to the bottom of the page. By the way, here are our videos, two of our videos here, Social Media Top Team, and here, ranking page one, position one and two, out of over 43 million results. Video SEO, baby. All right, so we go to the bottom of the page, and what you will see are searches related to small business coaching tips. And so this is what's great about it. So you see, you know, some of the other keyword searches that people are typing related to that key phrase. You can even click on some of the terms to see other related terms. Remember, these are the terms that your target demographic are searching for. So we'll click on business coaching tips and ideas, and we'll scroll to the bottom. And you see here are some other ideas, you know, leadership coaching tips for managers, that kind of thing. All right, so very cool and, again, free. The third free keyword checker tool is using Google's Keyword Planner. And what you're going to do is simply type in Google's Keyword Planner. See that right now. Google Keyword Planner. And then we're going to click here on the Keyword Planner. And you see over here it says sign in. So you're actually going to sign into the account like so. Now, if you don't have an account, you just want to set up a free Gmail account. And to set up a free Gmail account, you're just going to type in Gmail, like so. And then you click on Gmail. And right here, you see at the bottom where it says create an account, you just click on that to set up an account. And that's it. All right, now that you've done this, you want to go back to the Google Keyword Planner and log in. So let's go back to the Google Keyword Planner, and we went to log in. And let's do this. Dun, dun, dun. There we go. All right, we're logging in. It's doing this thing, right? And now one thing, usually when you log in, it will take you to this page. Sometimes if you're logging in, it will take you to another page. So this sometimes throws people off. So if you ever wind up on another page other than that one, just go up here to where it says Tools, and a drop-down menu will appear. And you just want to go to Keyword Planner. Because remember, that's what we came here for, the Keyword Planner. Usually, though, it'll always take you to this page when you log in. Yet again, once you've used it a few times, it may take you to different pages. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to type into Search for New Keywords and Ad Group Ideas. So we're going to click on that. And let's type in, some keywords. So we're going to do small business coaching. It could be whatever keyword that you want, And the other thing is you want to scroll down and make sure that you're targeting, United States, whatever country you happen to be in, for city and country. We'll find with United States, so U.S. is fine. And then all you do is you click on get keyword ideas or get ideas. And you see it's coming up and bam, comes with all these searches. Now there's ad group ideas. We want keyword ideas. Ad group ideas are for when you're using Google Ads, like pay-per-click and such. So we want keyword ideas. So I'm gonna click on keyword ideas. And you see small business coaching, number one, average monthly searches, 320. That means each month Google tracks about 320 people that search for this. And we see as we go through, there's all these different variations, right? So let's go down and see, we're going to make this a bit simpler. You see how it's 1 to 30 of 800 keywords? It's only listing 30, so we can do it like this and change it so it displays 100 keywords per page, and it makes it much simpler for us. And then all you do is this. You just go through, and any keywords that you like, here's one, business leadership coaching, 110 keywords, low competition. You click on this arrow under add to plan, and what it'll do is it'll add it to the plan for you. And you just go through each one. This is one way you can do it and select them. It's more time consuming. Or what you can simply do instead of doing that is just go right to the top here where the download button is and just click download. Yeah, this downloads everything. All right. So then we want to download it as an Excel CSV. And it will do just that. It will save all those keywords, that we just found. And we already have the file here. So this is what the file will look like when you actually save it. It'll download just like this. And all you do is then you go through and customize and delete the stuff that you don't want, change it around, maneuver it like this to the left and right, blah, 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 yada, yada, yakety, smackety. And there we go. I'll delete some of these over here too, because we want to make it easy for us to use later. And what this shows is, again, here are the actual keywords. Here are the average monthly searches. And so what we want to do is to go down and delete any that we don't like. So small business isn't going to really be any good for us, right? Small business marketing, that's not bad yet. Some other things we don't want. Small businesses, that's no good. And this is all you do. You go through and whichever ones you don't like, small business advice, that'd be a good one. Whichever ones that you don't like, small business website, you just delete. And then once you finish, you have all these keywords. You have, I think it was like about 800? Look at that, 800 keywords, and you'll go through and delete the ones that you don't like. So a very simple, easy way to actually do it. And the ones obviously that are left are the ones that you can use. Now the fourth free keyword search tool you can use to find your competitors' SEO keywords is once again using Google's keyword planner. So let's go back to the keyword planner. And we're going to modify the search. And here's what we're going to do. So here's a difference when you're searching for your competitors' keywords. You're going to simply type in your competitor's website address in the field your landing page. So let's type in blah, blah. Let's see here. I don't know. Let's see what Home Depot's doing. HomeDepot.com. Yeah. And then click Get Ideas. And what'll happen is it'll search out your competitor. Oh, wait, let me get rid of that. Do it one more time. There we go. All right. So we have Home Depot now, and you see what happens is that it went through and it pulled up all sorts of keywords that are, well, your competitors, whoever your competitor's website is searching for. You see low ceiling fans, kitchen floors, and look at all that. This really helps you out a lot. So what you do is just review the listings and scroll down to view them all. You see the collection of keywords, including ad group ideas. And it's simple and quick. And again, once again, if you want to save all of them, you just click the download button and it gives you the download option. Or again, as I mentioned before, you can go through and save individual ones to your file. So that's simple and quick. The fifth free keyword suggestion tool is using Suvel.com. Now, we're going to go to Suvel right now. Very interesting name, Suvel.com. And Suvel gives you keyword suggestion from the top search engines on the web. And what you do is you simply type in the phrase and you see what happens. I'm going to type in small business. You see all these different search engines pulling up? Small business coaching. There we go. And you see it pulls up keywords from Wikipedia, from Google, from Amazon, Yahoo, Bing, YouTube. And it gives you all these different suggestions. So even if we had put it back to small business, see all these other keywords are populating now under Wikipedia, under Answers.com, Google, Amazon, Yahoo. And you can rotate it around by pressing the right arrow button on your keypad to rotate the position of the results. You see, you get plenty of keywords. So you know you can optimize it to rank differently in different search engines. All right, so this is pretty cool and an awesome free tool. Now, the sixth and final keyword research suggestion tool is our Bullseye Target SEO Keyword Research Report. This is the choice of serious business owners who want to get results quickly without wasting a lot of time and money. Doesn't it make sense to have experienced, expert SEO professionals do the work for you? We'll do in-depth keyword research and find lucrative terms within your niche that can help you increase your website's traffic, impressions, and most importantly, your profits. Now, we use paid SEO keyword research tool that costs hundreds of dollars each month. Not the free stuff, which only gives you cursory information. We'll find up to 800 of your keywords in your niche market, especially those lucrative low competition keywords. Look at all these keywords over here. My goodness gracious, this goes on and on. We'll go all the way down the bottom. Look at this thing. Bam, 802. And it includes those lucrative low competition keywords. Now, your report includes, first of all, the keywords. It also shows, obviously, the monthly searches, the SEO traffic. The SEO traffic is how much traffic you can anticipate getting with a first page, first position ranking in the search engines. Very handy stuff. So also the competition for your title, URL, AdWords, cost per click. We even analyze your top 10 competitors. You see competition down here? Would you like to know what they're doing to rank so well? You know, and this is how to find, again, keywords of competitors that are a lot more targeted. You get the page rank of the domain. I mean, this thing is very exhaustive. You know, what on-site optimization they've done. This is for your competitors still. You know, the optimization that they've done, the number of backlinks to their domain, plus much more. And this is the best way, you know, how to find out your competitors' keywords. If you really want to target and laser focus your SEO marketing, this is the best thing. So we even include here, see a help section. And the help section in the report makes it easy for you to understand. You know, covers everything. Well, everything I just showed you, all the SEO traffic, what each thing means, you know, the backlinks, broad phrase match, you know, exact phrase match, that sort of thing. It makes it very simple for you. And even if you have questions afterwards, we'll even answer your questions for you. All of this for just $199. I didn't stutter. It's $199. Remember, you'll be using the keywords in this report for the life of your business. So it's an excellent investment for you that continues to pay off year after year. Click on the link below this video to learn more. If you enjoyed this how to do keyword research to find the right SEO keywords for your website and how to find out what keywords your competitors are using video, then do us a huge favor and share it with two or three of your closest friends or colleagues or more. They'll definitely thank you for it. Plus, make sure you subscribe to our channel right now so you don't miss out on our powerful videos where you learn innovative ways of getting new customers and growing your business to the next level. And if you'd like to know more about getting the perfect money-making SEO keywords for your website and business with our Bullseye Target SEO Keyword Research Report, go to socialmediatopteam.com or simply click on the link below this video. I'm Dylan Wilson with Social Media Top Team. Don't miss our next video when we cover what's the domain authority of your website based on, and how do you improve your website's domain authority score? See you next video.
Social Media Top Team.